And while we receive our apostle, I want all of my leaders and everybody that's going to be part of this sermon to be seated in these three sections. Everyone, amen. Grab your Bibles, get your notebooks out, because I believe that God is going to give us a word that's going to help us, elevate us, and take us. So let us receive our apostle and read it.
Yeah. worship.
Right.
Before I begin to speak any other thing, when I had asked my pastor, when I had asked my son, Pastor Jose Martinez, to allow me to preach,
todo el mundo estaba preocupado por mí.
Everyone was worried for me.
Muchos me dijeron, tú no puedes hacer eso.
Many said, you can't do that.
Lo que pasó en mi vida fue bastante difícil.
Because what happened in my life was very difficult.
Y yo le dije a una persona amiga, cuando tú tienes pasión por algo,
and I told a friend of mine that when you have a passion for something,
es imposible quedarte en tu casa.
It's impossible to stay in your house
sin hacer algo para Dios.
Without being able to do anything for God.
Quiero darle las gracias.
I want to thank you.
Y no voy a mencionar nombres porque son mucha gente.
And I'm not going to mention names because it's many people.
A todos los apóstoles, pastores, profetas.
To all the pastors, the prophets, the apostles, the pastors, prophets, of pastors.
Amigos en el mundo entero.
I just want to make sure I don't forget anyone.
Amigos en el mundo entero.
Friends globally.
Gracias por tus oraciones.
Thank you for your prayers.
Dios las contestó.
God answered them.
Aleluya. También a nuestros hijos, los pastores de esta casa.
And also our children, the pastors of this house.
Cada uno de los que estuvo conmigo en el proceso.
And each one that was with me during the process.
Especialmente al apóstol Lourdes.
Especially Apostle Lourdes.
Ella tuvo que irse,
she had to do something.
Pero una mujer de guerra.
But a woman, a warrior.
Cuando quizás muchos pensaron este no regresa.
When many perhaps thought this one is not gonna, he's not gonna return.
Ella dijo no lo voy a soltar.
She said I'm not gonna release him.
Y hoy estoy aquí, amén.
And today I am here, amen.
Denle un aplauso al Señor.
Yes.
I'm gonna give God an applause for this. Today. I want to speak.
Yo puedo dar mi testimonio.
I can give my testimony.
Yo puedo predicar.
I can preach.
Pero yo voy a tratar de hacer algo diferente que el Espíritu Santo me dirigió.
But I'm going to try to do something different that the Holy Spirit led me to do.
Es hablar.
And it's to speak.
Escucha esto.
Listen to this.
Diga conmigo, todo el mundo ve la gloria.
I want you to say this with me. Everyone sees the glory.
Pero nadie conoce la historia.
But no one knows the story. Everybody sees the glory. You see me today.
Pero tú no conoces mi historia.
But you don't know my story.
Detrás de cada uno de nosotros hay una historia.
Behind each and every one of us, there's a story.
Buenas, malas.
Good, bad.
Pero hay una historia.
But there's a story.
Pero tu historia.
But your story.
Es el resumé de tu vida.
Is the resume of your life.
Amén. Entonces hoy no quiero hablarte sobre confía en el proceso.
So today I want to talk to you about trusting in the process.
Y antes de hablar, yo quiero que usted mire hacia allá un momentito.
And before I begin to speak, I want everyone to look to this side for a moment.
Te voy a explicar varias cosas rápido antes de predicar.
And I'm going to explain things very quickly before I begin to preach. I don't know if Mick can put the photos.
Quickly,
tell the person next to you, worship the Lord. He is good. Come on, say, He is good. I want you to look closely.
La primera foto,
the first photo,
cuando yo la estaba viendo esta mañana,
when I was looking at it this morning,
yo empecé a pensar.
I began to think.
Y la primera foto lo que te puede decir a ti es no entiendo. La primera foto te puede decir no entiendo.
And the first photo you can say I don't understand.
¿Por qué a mí?
Why me?
No sé si puedes poner las otras.
I don't know if you can put the rest.
Si hay alguna otra. And la segunda foto.
The second photo.
Tú puedes decir,
you may say,
mi fe no se ha terminado todavía.
My faith is not yet over.
Le creo a Dios.
I believe God.
Diga, hay tres etapas de tu proceso.
Say, there's three stages through your process.
Levante su mano conmigo.
Lift up your hands with me.
Diga, hay tres etapas.
Say, there's three stages.
Yo creo que hoy no pasará mucha gente.
Do you know what today? I believe God is going to heal a lot of people.
Diga, hay tres etapas.
Say, there's three stages.
La que no entiendo.
The one that I don't understand.
Diga, la que no entiendo.
The one that I don't understand why things happen to me. Second,
tengo que activar mi fe de nuevo.
When I have to reactivate my faith again.
Y la tercera,
and the third,
diga la tercera,
say with me third,
cuando tienes que poner de tu parte,
when you have to put your part
para que el proceso sea realidad.
So that the process can become a
diga
reality.
Tres cosas del proceso.
Say three stages of the process.
La que no entiendo,
the one I don't understand.
La que tengo que activar mi fe,
the one that I have to activate my faith.
Y la que tengo que poner de mi parte.
And the one that I have to put of my part.
Habiendo dicho eso,
having said this,
ahora voy a predicar.
Now I'm going to preach.
Quiero que vayas conmigo al libro de Job.
I want you to go with me to the book of Job.
Y quiero que hoy tú te dejes bendecir por el Espíritu Santo.
And I want you to allow yourself to be blessed by the Holy Spirit. In fact, let us all be onto our feet. I say everybody's comfortable. So we're going to read from Job chapter 42. Verses 1 to 5.
Dice, respondió Job a Jehová y dijo.
Verse 1 says, then Job answered the Lord and said,
yo conozco que todo lo puedes y que no hay pensamiento que se esconda de ti.
Verse 2 says, I know that you can do anything and that no purpose of yours can be withheld from you.
¿Quién es el que oscurece el consejo sin entendimiento? Por tanto, yo hablaba lo que no entendía, cosas demasiado maravillosas para mí.
Verse 3, you ask who this is who hides counsel without knowledge. Therefore, I have uttered what I do not understand, things too wonderful for me which I know not.
Eso es algo una manera cualquiera, cosas demasiado maravillosas.
That releases an amen from anyone when it says wonderful things
para mí.
For me.
Diga para mí.
Say for me. If you don't want it, say for the apostle.
Yes, dice, oye, te ruego y hablaré, te preguntaré y tú me enseñarás.
Verse 4 says, listen please and let me speak. You say, I will question you and you shall answer me.
De oídas te había oído, mas ahora mis ojos.
Verse 5, I have heard of you by the hearing of the ears, but now my eye sees you.
Diga de oídas.
Say, I've heard.
Diga de oídas.
I've heard.
Te había oído.
I've heard.
Pero ahora,
but now my eyes are seeing you.
No es lo mismo.
It's not the same.
Escuchar.
To hear.
Que ver.
That to see.
No. Yo voy a fluir. Okay. Hay muchos,
there are many,
que escuchan de Dios,
that hear of God,
pero hay poco que lo ven.
But are very little, very few that can see Him.
Y muchas veces Dios tiene que usar tu proceso,
and many times He has to use your process,
para que tú no veas
so that you're able to see Him.
Señor.
He's got a round of
applause.
You may be seated.
Cuando la presencia,
when the presence
de Dios
of God
está en tu vida,
is in your life,
los beneficios,
the benefits,
lo voy a repetir de nuevo, cuando la presencia de Dios,
when the presence of God
está en tu vida,
is in your life,
los beneficios,
the benefits,
son inevitables,
are inedible,
llegan rápido,
they come quickly,
inesperadamente,
and unexpectedly.
Yo dije, cuando la presencia de Dios,
I said, when the presence of God is in your life,
las bendiciones son inesperadas.
The blessings are unexpected.
Y te llegan cuando menos tú te lo imaginas.
And they come when you least expect it.
La historia de Job,
the story of Job,
es la historia,
is the story,
de muchos de los que están aquí,
of many that are here,
y aún de muchos de los que nos ven por las páginas que
and
tenemos.
Even those that are watching us right now through the media.
Tenemos muchas preguntas.
We have many questions.
Y muchas preguntas sin contestas.
And many questions without answers.
Diga, muchas preguntas sin contestas.
Say many unanswered questions.
Lo triste del caso es,
the sad part is
que a veces cuestionamos a Dios,
that many times we question
pero
God,
no agradecemos a Dios.
But we are not grateful to God.
Yo sé que hoy no van a haber amenes.
I know that today we might not have amenes.
Pero tengo el mensaje que pastor predicó el domingo que te pumpió.
I know that Sunday's message from pastor pumped you up.
Pero la realidad del caso es
but the reality
que tú tienes que caer a la realidad de esta tierra.
Is that we have to come down to the reality of this earth.
Hay gente que no entienden los procesos de Dios.
There are people that don't understand the process of God.
Pastor, hijo mío, ¿cuánta gente?
Pastor, son of mine, how many people
no están en esta casa hoy?
Are not in this house today.
Porque no entendieron el proceso.
Because they didn't understand the process.
¿Cuánta gente hay hoy en sus casas?
How many people are in their homes?
Apartada del Dios poderoso.
Departed from the most powerful God.
Que te cuidó desde el comienzo de tu vida.
That shielded you, took care of you since
porque
the beginning
no
of earth.
Entendieron el proceso.
Because they could not understand the process.
Porque cuando tú no entiendes el proceso,
because when you don't understand the process,
vivirás una vida llena de frustraciones.
You will live a life full of frustrations.
Wow. Lo que es inalcanzable para ti,
what is unreachable for you,
lo que es inhumano para ti,
what is an illusion for you,
es posible para la soberanía de Dios.
It's possible for the sovereignty of God.
Eso es un amén.
That is an amen.
Cuando Dios,
when God,
dile que está todo cuando Dios,
tell the person next to you, when God,
dile cuando Dios,
when God,
dile no cuando el pastor,
not when the pastor,
no cuando el apóstol,
not when the apostle,
no cuando el profeta,
not when the prophet,
no cuando el maestro,
not when the teacher,
dile cuando Dios,
say when God,
diga Dios duro, vamos,
say God, and allow God,
cuando Dios,
when God,
interviene,
intervenes,
en tu vida,
in your life,
puedes hacer cosas
he
que nunca fueron posibles hacer
that were never possible to do.
Humanamente.
Yes.
Humanamente. En la humanidad.
Human-wise.
Yes. Y cuando Dios
when God
interviene en tu vida.
Intervenes
in
your life. Someone say amen.
Cuando Dios interviene en tu vida.
When God intervenes in your life.
En otras palabras,
in other words.
Cuando Dios se mete en tu vida.
When God comes into your life.
Vas a empezar a hacer cosas que humanamente no se han podido hacer.
You're going to begin to do things that you cannot on your own.
Lo inesperado de Dios va a tocar tu vida.
The unexpected of God is going to touch you.
Va a tocar tu familia.
He's going to touch your family.
Va a tocar tus hijos.
He's going to touch your children.
Va a tocar tu ministerio.
He's going to touch your ministry.
Yo necesito ayuda.
I need help.
Amen. Escucha esto.
Listen to this.
Tú nunca
you will never
podrás operar
be able to operate
una dimensión sobrenatural
in a supernatural dimension
sin la aprobación de Dios.
Without the approval of God.
No se asuste, que estamos aquí. Tú nunca, yo dije, tú nunca
you never
podrás operar
will be able to operate
bajo una dimensión en Dios
under a dimension from God
sin la aprobación del Dios viviente.
Without the approval of the living God.
Yo dije, tú puedes tener talentos.
I said, you can have talent.
Tú puedes cargar dones.
And you can carry.
Tú puedes tener unción.
And you can carry.
Tú puedes tener revelación.
And you can have revelation.
Pero sin la aprobación de Dios.
But without the approval of God.
Tú no puedes hacer nada. Que diga algo.
In other words, your miracles are not released unless God approves it. And so that God can approve something, you have to qualify yourself. Look at what God says of Job. There was a man on earth that was fearful of the Lord.
Amaba a Dios.
He loved God.
Estaba apartado del mal.
He was separated from all wrong.
Diga, Dios es bueno.
Say, God is good.
Diga, tú nunca
you never
podrás operar
will be able to operate
bajo una dimensión sobrenatural
under a supernatural dimension
sin la aprobación de Dios.
Without the approval of God.
Levanta tu mano un momentito a la derecha, por favor.
Lift up your hand.
Diga, los procesos
say the process
te van a llevar
are going to take you.
Diga, los procesos
say the process
te van a llevar
are going to take you to know who you are in Christ. The process is going to help you to know your calling. If you want to know your calling, first go into your process. People want callings without the process. So the process, it takes you to know your calling. Say, and it gives me an identity. It gives me identity.
Yo sé quién yo soy.
I know who I am.
El proceso que he pasado en Dios.
Because of the process that I've gone through in God.
El ministerio no me ha dado identidad.
The ministry has not given
Mis
me identity.
No me han dado identidad.
My friends have not given me identity.
El desierto no me ha dado identidad.
The desert has not given me identity.
Identidad proviene del Dios del cielo.
My identity comes from the King of Heaven.
Y en medio del proceso,
and in the midst of the process,
él se deja sentir.
He allows himself to be felt.
Por eso es que los tres jóvenes hebreos en el fuego.
That's why the three Hebrew boys.
No se quemaron.
They did not burn.
Wow.
¿Habrá alguien aquí hoy?
Is there someone here today?
Yo no sé cuál ha sido tu proceso.
I don't know what your process has been.
Yo sí sé algo.
But I do know something.
Que si tú tienes temor de Dios,
that if you have fear of the Lord,
tú te apartas del mal,
and you apart from all
Dios se torna a ti. Dios se torna a ti.
God now turns to you.
Diga conmigo tu cautiverio.
Say with me your captivity.
Diga tu cautiverio.
Your captivity.
En otras palabras, tu cárcel.
In other words, your prison.
Tus problemas.
Your problems.
Tus crisis.
Your crisis.
Tu pasado.
Your past.
Diga, no pueden determinar.
Say cannot determine.
Lo que ya Dios ha puesto en tu vida.
What God has already spoken
no,
over your life. I need someone to shout something on this day. That you are defeated.
¿Quiere que pienses?
He wants you to believe
que tú no vas a alcanzar nada.
That you are not going to reach anything.
Él quiere trabajar con tu mente.
He wants to work with your mind.
Él quiere destrozar tu pensamiento.
He wants to destroy your thinking.
Él quiere decirte que tu proceso.
He wants you that in your process
se va a matar.
That your process is going to kill you.
Pero yo tengo noticias para ti.
But I have news for you.
Los procesos no matan a nadie.
The process does not kill anyone. The process will determine in your life to identify who you are in Christ. Come on, lift up your hands and say something to God. Say with me, he spoke.
Yes, it's you.
And he exists.
Él mandó,
he sent.
Y fue hecho.
And it was done.
Él comenzó,
he started.
Y va a terminar.
And he's going to finish.
Dígate, tato, él comenzó.
Tell the person next to you what he started with you.
Él comenzó,
what he started with you.
Algún día en tu vida,
one day in your life.
Yeah.
He took his children.
Tenía siete hijos.
He had seven children.
Y tres hijas.
He had seven sons and three daughters.
Tenía ganado.
He had wealth.
Tenía riquezas.
He had riches. He had servants.
Tenía dinero.
He had money.
¿Sabe lo que la Biblia dice?
Do you know what the Bible says?
Que era el hombre más importante de la tierra.
That he was the most important man here on earth.
Y se quedó sin nada.
And he stayed without anything.
Su esposa le dijo, maldice a Dios.
So his wife said, why don't you curse God?
Sus amigos le dijeron, maldice a Dios.
His friend said, curse God.
Todo el mundo lo abandonó.
And everyone abandoned him.
Pero Dios dijo, no, 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 no.
But God said, no.
Yo no te abandono.
I have not abandoned you.
Yo estaré contigo.
I will be with you.
Hasta los últimos días de la tierra.
Until the end of time.
Y todo el mundo se burlaba de él.
Why everyone made fun of him.
Mientras estaba en el proceso.
While he was in the process.
Mientras no entendía lo que estaba pasando.
While he was not understanding what was going on.
Más todavía. Mientras otros se burlaban.
While others were making fun of him.
De la fe que él tenía.
Of the faith that he had.
Mientras otros se burlaban quizás del Dios que él creía.
And others making fun of the God that he believed in.
Oh, dijo, yo no voy a maldecir a mi Dios.
Job said, I'm not going to curse my God. Listen to this.
Él no cambia.
He does not change.
Por causa de tu problema.
Because of your situation.
That's right.
No, es que no, ya. Él no cambia.
He does not change.
Por causa de tu problema.
Because of your problem.
He's faithful.
Tu problema.
Your problems.
Ocasiona.
Occasion.
Que él se mueva a tu favor.
Yes. Yeah.
That he moves to your favor.
That's right.
I said your problem causes
que él se mueva a tu favor.
That he moves to your favor. Tell the person next to you he never changes. Say he's the same God. Yesterday, today, and forever. I said he's the same God. God is
por encima.
God is above.
Y nada está por encima de él.
And nothing is above him.
That's
right. Dios está por encima.
God is above.
Y nada está por encima.
And nothing is above him.
Ese problema.
That problem.
No está por encima de Dios.
Is not above God.
Problema.
Your problem.
No está por encima.
Is not above God.
Tu enfermedad.
Your sickness.
No está por encima de Dios.
Are not above God. Many times we think that he's going to kill you.
Y Dios deja que él haga lo que él quiera.
And God allows him to do whatever he wants.
Le digo, ho, ho.
He said to Job, Job.
Tiene a Job protegido.
He said to God, you have Job protected.
Mira lo que dice la Biblia.
And look at what the Bible says.
Dice que subieron todos los hijos de Dios. Que subieron todos los hijos de Dios.
And the Bible says that all the children of God came.
Subieron al cielo a una reunión.
They were lifted up to the heavens and they had a meeting.
Y ahí estaba Satanás.
And there was the devil.
Y él dijo, ¿de dónde vienes?
And he said, where are you coming from?
De rodear la tierra.
From roaming the earth.
Y yo, sí.
He said, yes.
Y yo, ¿tú has considerado a mi siervo?
And he said, have you considered my servant Job?
El cual es fiel.
The one that is faithful.
Temeroso.
He's fearful.
Apartado del mal.
And he's apart from all wrong.
Él dijo, sí.
And he says, yes. But you have him protected. And God said, I'm going to remove all the protection. Haven't you felt at times without protection?
Come on, be real.
Let's be real. That's how I felt the day that I was going to get operated. When the doctor said to me,
yo voy a hacer lo que esté a mi alcance.
I'm going to do what I'm able to do.
Pero no te garantizo la vida.
But I do not guarantee your life.
Yo
dije, me quedé sin protección.
I said, wow, I stayed without protection.
Pero el Espíritu Santo me dijo esto.
But the Holy Spirit said this.
Tranquilo.
Relax.
Tú regresas.
You return.
Yo le dije al doctor, haga lo que usted tiene que hacer.
And I told the doctor, you do what you have to do.
Que yo regreso.
Then I'm returning.
Eso fue un acto de fe.
That was an act of faith.
Yo no sabía si regresaba o no.
I didn't know if I was returning or not.
No es lo mismo, tú sabes que algo es seguro.
It's not the same thing as knowing that something is secure.
Como en tu interior, el hombre humano.
Like in your inner being.
El hombre humano.
Your human being.
Diciendo, ¿será verdad?
Saying, could it be real?
Ahí tu fe.
There your faith.
Es probada.
Is tested.
Lo que tú predicas es probado.
What you preach is tested.
Lo que tú le hablas tanto a la gente de Dios es probado.
What you speak to so many people about God is tested.
Así está bajo.
And that's how Job was.
Se quedó con Dios.
He stayed with God.
Pero sin protección.
But without protection.
Y el diablo empezó a hacer cosas con él.
And the devil began to do all kinds of stuff with him.
Voy a atacarlo por lo más que le duele a los hijos.
I'm going to attack him where he loves the most, his children.
Le voy a quitar su dinero.
I'm going to take away his wealth.
Le voy a quitar sus pertenencias.
I'm going to take away his belongings.
Todo lo que tiene se lo voy a quitar.
Everything that he has, I'm going to take away.
Pero ¿cuántos saben aquí cuando Dios es tu Dios?
But how many know that when God is your God,
cuando tú estás seguro que Dios es tu Dios,
when you are secure that God is your God,
no es que lo escuchaste.
It's not
que lo escuchaste.
That you heard him.
Porque muchos escuchan a Dios.
Because many hear God.
Porque otros se lo dicen.
Because others tell them.
Yeah. Es que tú sepas que eres tu Dios.
Is that you know that he's your God.
Dios le dijo esto.
God said this.
Diablo.
Devil.
Haz lo que quieras con él.
Do whatever you want to him.
Pero no lo toques.
Then do not touch him.
No. Diga, yo tengo protección.
Say, I have protection.
Aunque yo piense que no la tengo.
Even if I think I don't. Have you ever prayed and just thought to yourself, God is not listening to me? Do you know that that's just a lie? God is in every place. He's not there sometimes. He's there all the time. One time I was saying, I pray. And the Holy Spirit said to me, that's not true.
Porque él está en todos lados.
Because he's in every place.
A toda hora.
At all times.
En todo lugar.
At all places.
Él es omnisciente. Él es omnipresente.
He's omnipresent.
Él no puede salirse del mismo.
He cannot come out of himself. He cannot come out of the Spirit.
Él es Dios.
He is God.
Y no se puede quitar su origen.
And you cannot take him out of his origin.
Hallelujah. Job sabía eso.
Job knew this.
Job sabía que aunque no lo viera.
Job knew that even if they could feel him.
Job sabía que aunque lo hubiese perdido todo.
Job knows that even though he lost it all.
Había un cerco.
There was a circle.
No lo toques.
Don't touch him.
Toca todo lo que está a su alrededor.
Touch everything that's around him.
Pero no lo toques.
But don't touch him.
Nos vamos a seguir. Terminamos.
Should we finish or keep going?
Yes. Yes.
El libro de Hechos sigue, me parece que no lo dije.
The book of Acts.
El capítulo 7.
Chapter 6. 7.
Versículo 56 dice esto.
Verse 56 says this.
Y dijo,
and he said,
he aquí veo los cielos.
It is here that I see the heavens.
Diga cielos.
Say heavens.
Abiertos.
Open.
Diga, vi los cielos abiertos.
Say I see the heavens open.
Diga, yo vi los cielos abiertos.
Say I see the heavens open.
Y al hijo del hombre,
and the son of man
de pie.
Was standing.
Yes. Yo dije, y al hijo del hombre,
and I said that the son of man
de pie.
Was standing.
Y a su diestra,
and at his side,
Dios,
God.
Cada vez que el diablo se mete contigo,
every time the devil tries to come with
Dios, Jesus, es el hijo de Dios.
y
aunque yo no lo entienda, y aunque no sea real en mi vida,
and not be real, my
él lo dijo.
He said it.
Y si él lo dijo,
and if he said it,
te digo más en este día.
I tell you more today.
Dice la Biblia,
the Bible says,
en el libro de Isaías,
in the book of Isaiah,
que él habla con su boca,
that when he speaks out of his mouth,
no retorna a él.
Does not return void.
That's right.
So the book of Acts says
que los cielos abrieron,
that the heavens were open,
en el cielo estaba Dios del hombre,
and in the heavens was the Son of Man
de pie,
standing,
y a su diestra,
and to his right hand side,
Dios,
God.
Diga cuando los cielos,
say when the heavens,
cuando los cielos,
when the heavens,
conmigo, cuando los cielos,
I want you to repeat when the heavens,
cuando los cielos,
when the heavens,
diga cuando los cielos,
say the heavens. I'm going to say that until it comes into your spirit. I said, when the heavens, when the heavens are open, the song, abre los cielos, or let it ring, when the heavens are open, the voice
de Dios
of God
se revela,
is revealed
en la tierra,
on earth.
Cántame la canción. Diga cuando los cielos,
say when the heavens,
cuando los cielos se abren,
when the heavens are open,
la voz de Dios,
the voice of God,
se revela en la tierra,
is revealed on earth.
Yo dije, la voz de Dios,
I said the voice of God,
se revela en la tierra,
is revealed on earth.
Y la tierra,
and the earth,
tiene que responder a esa voz.
Has to respond to that voice.
Yes.
Your process
será el mejor.
the best
descubrimiento
discovery
de tus dones
of your gifts
y de tus talentos
and of your talents.
Someone
that can say that's for me.
Diga mi proceso.
Say my process.
Será el mejor descubrimiento
will be the best discovery
de mis dones
of my gifts
y de mis talentos
and of my talents.
Lo que tú ves.
What you see.
My God. Lo que tú ves hoy,
what you see today
como una presión,
as a pressure
es tu mejor promoción mañana.
It's your best promotion tomorrow.
Eso le saca una mea cualquiera.
That takes out a man from anyone.
Lo que tú ves como presión hoy,
because you see how pressure today,
lo que tú ves como problema hoy,
what you see as a problem today
es tu mayor promoción mañana.
It's your greatest promotion tomorrow. They're going to promote me. Promotion is on its way. The process is the call of the promotion that God has for you. Say it's time for promotion. What you see as pressure. It's not only your greatest promotion,
sino mañana es tu mejor bendición.
But it's also tomorrow's greatest blessing.
Oh my God. Job.
Job.
Perfecto.
Perfect.
Recto.
Righteous.
Temeroso de Dios.
Fearful of the Lord.
Y apartado del mal.
And he was apart from all wrong.
Cuatro cosas.
Four things.
Que necesitas tener en este día.
That you need to have on this day.
Para que tu proceso.
So that your process.
Sea más fácil en tu vida.
Can be easier in your life.
Diga primero.
Say first.
Diga tienes que tener temor de Dios.
You have to have fear of the Lord.
Diga temor de Dios. Come on.
Say fear of the Lord.
Temor de Dios.
Fear of the Lord
no es miedo a Dios.
Is not to be scared.
Es respeto.
It's respect.
Y el respeto.
I said respect.
El diablo notó que Job era un hombre que respetaba a Dios.
The devil recognized that Job was a man that respects God.
Ay, my God. Y que era recto.
And that he was righteous.
¿Sabes lo que es recto?
Do you know what's righteous?
Su sí es sí.
That his yes is yes
no es no.
And his no is no.
That's right. Recto es
to be
righteous.
Quiere decir means
que tú no vas a cambiar por lo que está a tu alrededor.
That you're not going to change because of your surroundings.
Que lo que está a tu alrededor,
that what is in your surroundings
no puede cambiar la expectativa de quién es Dios en tu vida.
Cannot change the expectation of who God is in your life.
That's right.
Amen.
Wow. Hallelujah. Apartado del mal.
Apart from all wrong. Woo. If I did a calling on that alone, everyone would have to come
forward.
Forward.
No se hagan los santos.
Don't make yourself the holy ones.
¿Qué es apartar?
What is to be apart?
Es separarse.
Is to be separated.
Hoy hay mucha gente que aman a Dios.
Today there's a lot of people that love God.
Pero no están apartados del mal.
But they are not apart from all wrong.
Wow. Por eso es que el proceso, el proceso que tú pasas.
That's why the process that you go through.
A veces tú no lo entiendes.
Many times you don't understand it. You question God.
Y la otra es que era temeroso.
And the other one is that he was fearful.
De Dios completamente.
Of God completely.
Yes.
Miren lo que él dice para ir cerrando.
Look at what it says so that I can start closing.
De oídas,
from hearing,
te había oído.
I heard you.
Pero ahora,
but now,
mis ojos,
my eyes
te ven.
See wow. You.
Y yo dije, pero ¿por qué? Le dijo eso a Dios.
And I said, why did Job say this to God?
Te voy a decir por qué.
I'm going to tell you why.
Job le dice a Dios.
Because Job tells God.
¿Por qué esto me pasa?
Why is this happening to me?
¿Por qué aquello pasó?
Why did that happen?
Y Dios le dijo a Job esto.
And God said to Job this.
Te voy a decir algo.
I'm going to tell you something.
¿Dónde estabas tú?
Where were you?
Wow.
¿Dónde estabas tú?
Where were you?
Cuando yo hice los cielos.
When I did the heavens.
¿Dónde estabas tú?
Where were you?
Cuando yo hice la tierra.
When I made the earth.
¿Dónde estabas tú?
Where were you?
Cuando creé el universo.
When I created the universe.
¿Dónde estabas tú?
Where were you?
Cuando te creé yo a ti.
When I created you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wow.
And before that response,
cualquiera dice, ups, de oída también había.
Anyone says, oh, from hearing I heard.
Pero ahora mis ojos te ven.
But now my eyes see you.
¿Por qué los ojos de Job vieron a Dios?
Why were Job's eyes able to see God?
Porque ahora los amigos,
because now the friends
que lo traicionaron,
that betrayed him,
y tuvieron que regresar donde Job,
they had to return to Job,
para que Job lo bendijera,
so that Job can bless them. When I started to travel the nations,
años atrás,
years ago,
el apóstol me llevó a la oficina,
the apostle took me to the office.
Me confrontó,
he confronted me
literalmente,
literally
con algo que había sucedido,
with something that had happened.
Que yo no era parte, yo no tenía culpa.
I was not a part of it, I was not at fault.
Y cuando yo le reclamé,
and when I asked,
el Espíritu Santo me dijo, cállate.
The Holy Spirit said, be quiet.
Yo lloré.
And I cried.
No era coraje cuando los confrontan.
Don't you guys get angry when you get confronted?
Bueno, ustedes no, qué bueno, soy yo nada más.
No, it's just me.
Y tú, hija, y tú.
I know.
Y tú, hijo mío. Pero cuando a ti te confrontan,
but when they confront you,
tu rostro cambia.
Your face changes.
Cuando a ti te confrontan por algo,
when they confront you about something, your face changes. When they confront you with something that you are innocent of,
ya tú te pones rojo.
You already get red.
Y ahí estaba yo.
And that's where I was.
Sentía como Job.
I felt like Job. And I said to the apostle, you're right, you have the reason.
Y cuando yo le dije eso,
and when I said this to him,
él me dijo, tranquilo, te estaba probando.
He said, don't worry, relax, I was just testing you.
Cediste tu lugar.
You claimed your position.
Para darme a mí mi lugar.
Oh, you
lo diste en tu lugar.
You gave up your place to give it to me. He said, from this day forward,
vas conmigo a las naciones.
You go with me to nations.
Pasó el tiempo.
And the time passed.
Estamos aquí.
And we're here.
Y tuve mi experiencia.
And I had my experience.
¿Por qué te digo esto?
Why do I say this to you?
Porque hay veces que van a pasar cosas en tu vida.
Because there's times that things are going to happen in your life.
Que lo mejor que tú puedes hacer,
that the best thing that you can do,
es callarte la boca.
Is be quiet.
Diga conmigo.
Say it with me.
En el silencio.
In the silence. Come on.
Hay progreso.
There is progress.
Si hubiese abierto mi boca,
if I would have opened up my mouth,
quizás no iba a hacer lo que iba a hacer conmigo.
Perhaps God was still going to do what he was going to do with me.
Pero lo que me cogió 15 años,
but what took me 15 years,
quizás me cogía 20.
It could have taken me 20.
Porque cuando tú te cuelgas en una asignación,
because when you fail in an assignment,
te repiten el mismo examen.
You're going to repeat the same exam.
Con diferentes preguntas.
With different questions. Have you ever wanted to go get your license?
La misma contesta.
They give you the same
answers.
Parecidas. They give you the same questions.
Igualitas.
Same.
Pero una sola de mente de ella era correcta.
But only one of them is correct. Be on your feet.
Yo creo hoy,
I believe today
que hoy es día, yo paso por acá.
That today is sun coming. come up here.
Yo quiero que escúchame, este llamado no es para todo el mundo.
Listen, this calling is not for everyone.
Si tú necesitas un cambio en tu vida,
if you need a change in your life,
o tú necesitas un milagro en tu vida,
or you need a miracle
en tu vida,
in your life,
entonces tú puedes pasar.
You can come forward.
No te molestes con lo que te voy a decir.
Don't get upset with what I'm going to say.
No pases.
Do not come forward.
Por pasar.
To just come.
Porque eso me impresiona a Dios.
Because that doesn't impress God.